wrapping up a pretty incredible trip.
Pretty incredible.
We didn't really. We didn't really talk about how good dinner was last night, did we?
No, we drank too much.
We got a little drunk.
Oh, no.
What's wrong?
I couldn't. I don't know. Now it's over. No.
A little hungover today. But all in all, time to go home. Guy just grabbed our bags and he's helping us. We'll see. Relaxing. What are you gonna do with that?
I don't know if it was in my iPad. I'm like, what's in here? What? Just a toothbrush.
Made it on the plate. Yep. Got to our seats. So long for now, Mexico.
That was a good honeymoon.
It was good. Touchdown in Dallas. We're here for 2.5 hours. We're gonna spend some time in the lounge, get our bags, go through customs, and then take our final flight back to San Francisco. What'd they get you for?
Smuggle in some margarita glasses.
Is that what it was?
It was the dish, the hand-painted dish that we bought back from.
What?
Because it's wrapped, and it has like a blanket in it, or my table hat in it, so it looks like a suspicious
package.
I saw it, and I go, yeah, that does look suspicious.
Officially
over. I guess I guess I
had an uneventful flight, a little bit of turbulence, headed to carousel number one.
I guess I'm